The vigilantes are typically dressed in green khaki shirts and armed with hunting rifles and machetes. Members of this group suspect many local police are cooperating with criminals and have taken it upon themselves to attack police officers with their weapons, subdue them, and disarm them by stealing their rifles. The attacks on Monday lasted 3 hours in broad daylight.